their homes because they've been destroyed.
So between the 2 million refugees, 5 million internally displaced people, we're talking a country of 20 million people. That's like more than a third of their people have been displaced. That seems like a huge number, but I'm just wondering where else have you seen refugee numbers that big in recent years?
And we haven't seen anything like this in 20 years since the horrors of Rwanda. It's really, as our High Commissioner for Refugees, Antonio Guterres, said today, is the great tragedy of this century.
A whole generation of children won't have a proper education. I saw a tweet in a Syrian refugee camp in Lebanon. One of these Syrians told her, our generation got used to blood. So what does a refugee situation like this do to a country in the long run?
Many Syrian kids have not been in school for the whole period of the conflict, over 2 years. It's a huge gap, and not only that, they're traumatized. They've seen